I need a tripod. All right, I'm gonna make a cut. Booyah! I think I got enough salt or gas in it. That's another thing. If you've got way too much gas, way too much oil, you need a sawmill.
Yeah.
set the 2-inch and make another cut. Okay. Check your other side. I almost throwed it over.
Yeah.
What we got? Yeah, 10 minutes, two cuts. It's 614 inches, 14 by 71. That's the thing. We're not even into the heartwood. This is the kind of wood I think they'd like to make axes out of, except for it's got a pretty skewish turn on there. But yeah, once you get into here, this thing here starts getting pretty. Gets into the darker stuff. Probably saw in the last video. Get a little water on there, they pop. All right. Good show, man. All right, I better get back to it.